All right, I love that commercial, by the way. Yeah. Now, look at this, Watkins. Look at that three-piece suit. That's Marchand. And who's that on the side? Halak?
No, that was Johansson.
And who's this here?
Pasternak.
Doesn't he look good? Don't they look good? Yeah. They look terrific.
Tory Krug.
Yeah.
David Krejci.
Three-piece suit. They look as good as the rest of the... Look at that.
And that's the hero, Matt Grizzlick.
And there's Bobby Orr. Look at the two guys back. Look at the security guys. They look like twins back. He's helping a kid with Down syndrome.
John Dunleavy.
Yeah, Dunleavy. Bobby's there helping the kid. All right, that's good enough. That's enough now. Now, listen, let me tell you something. They come out with the right idea, Carolina. They come out with the right idea. They were banging. You know what turned Boston around? Was the penalty. But let's see them bang right off the bat. This is a way to come out if you're going to beat Boston. Come out and hit them. And they were hitting. They were going to take charge. And what changed the whole... And Boston was kind of a little dopey. Remember me saying they're not ready? They're not ready. Bang. And what turned them around when they killed the penalty that got them in the game, that's what got them in the game, killing the penalty.
It was a legitimate trip. I thought the one on Williams was a little tough, but you
did
don't
you
want to
really
do that. Yes. What you did notice was a great job by Halak on the bench to have the gate open for McAvoy.
Could have been too many men, not an icing, and nullified an icing. Watch Halak get that gate open. I'm not going to beat it to death, but watch the guy jump. Who is it, Carlo?
No, McAvoy.
McAvoy jumping in. He's got the gate open. Backup goalie's got him open, and he put him in too many men on the icing. Whacked
right.
The goalie. If he had a touch, that's why it wasn't icing. The guy was pretty smart. If he does touch it, he gets the penalty. A lot get him in, and be aware. Be what's going on the bench. Don't be falling asleep like that other guy.
Kelly Rudy liked that Mrazek was angry after the first goal, but he let in another. You say he made two saves. What do you think? Would you switch to McAvoy?
You're supposed to let a goal. You're supposed to be happy.
Well, Craig wondered what Kelly thought, and so I'm answering that.
All right.
And you agree that...
How did Kelly...
I walked over and said, hey, Kelly, what did you think? Because Craig wonders.
You're supposed to be just worried about coaches.
Well, I want to know what you think, too, but since it's a goal
question... Well, was guy supposed to be happy?
Apropos,
a goal?
No, right, exactly. Would you pull him now? Is my question for McAlee. No?
No, I would not. You know, I think of McAlee. I want him in there. He'll be in there the next game.
Okay, Coyle, again, to your kind of, they were asleep at the switch.
Now, you know I like Coyle. Mm-hmm. But don't go off, kids, when it's a 2-on-1. I know, watch this here. It's a 2-on-1. Get in there. Could have been a 2-on-1 if he had it brought in. I don't understand that. I know he's at 30 seconds are up. You're supposed to get off. But when you get a 2-on-1, you never go off.
Zdeno Chara flips. Got a couple of those.
You know, he's got it down perfect. Watch it when he flips this out. He just knows enough not to make it icy. You see how that's there? He's got. He must practice it. You practice that there when you do. Nobody's on the ice and nobody's around because it's very dangerous. And I love Chara, boy. Mm-hmm. Everybody says he's 41. You know, he's old and all that stuff and everything. He is a rock back there as far as I'm concerned.
Now, this is truly amazing. We're going to switch over to the other series. San Jose won game one.
Okay, hold on. Let me just say this. Mm-hmm. All you centermen out there, is this hurdling?
Yep.
Okay, watch this here. I have never seen a guy go so far down on a stick. Watch this here. And get in the corner here. Wait, now, watch when he goes down. Over in this one. Look, not this one. Watch the stick. See the guy? See, now, one more. See, look at that. Look, I know you go down in that, but this guy won 24 draws the last game. Nobody in the playoffs has won 24 draws. There he is. Look at this here. I know, kids, you're going to get down to stick like that, but he's winning the draws, 24. Nobody has ever won 24 draws in the playoffs this year.
It really is something.
Yeah, that's enough.
Eric, sick of it now. Eric Karlsson, St. Louis really went at him.
You know, they have an idea. They figure a seven-game series will go seven games. You keep pounding him like this. And I know he gets up. Watch him get up here. He's not letting on. It's hurting everything. And he hasn't so far. But I'll tell you, you go seven games. You got to run at one guy. You got to run at Burns or Karlsson. You're not going to run at Burns. Anyhow, I feel sorry for Karlsson. He's a good hockey player. But this is you're in the playoffs, you got to win.
It looked bad for St. Louis, but you're saying they outshot Martin Jones, was a hero again, so.
Jones, I mean, I know the first two games of the playoffs, he wasn't very good, but he's the guy now making all the saves. They were outshot. St. Louis outshot them, for sure.
Robert Thomas, another guy caught your eye there.
From Aurora, Ontario. Watch this guy. He's a junior. This guy could still be playing junior for the London Knights. This guy is fantastic. He's only, I think he's 19 now. When they won, they beat out Dallas. He had two assists. He was the guy that had the two assists on that. He is pretty good. This Thomas boy, he's going to be a dandy. He is a dandy right now.
Key guy for not only London, but also for Hamilton when they beat the Sioux last year. He had the big goal.
Well, I like that guy from Aura, Ontario.
All right. And Logan Couture.
Here's Logan Couture. Now, here's a guy that I said he's setting records every time he comes up. Every time he plays, he sets a record. I think he's second in goals for. But I want to show you the icings. Is this the icings?
Well, eventually. Let's enjoy.
All right, we're going to enjoy Couture here. I mean, this guy is something, boy. And
that was his back check made that goal possible.
Yeah. We want to talk about
There it is. There's one.
Okay, now we're going to what are we going to talk about now?
Just show how two guys took a shot at the empty net. He didn't.
Now, Hurdle and who's the other guy? I forget.
Nyquist.
Nyquist. Right, now, look, don't ever do this, kid. That could have been an icing if it gets through. Watch the next guy. He tries to be a hurdle. They don't put him on for that. There's an icing in the end. But watch Pavelski. He makes a red line. What do you call it, Mr. America? He makes a red line. He wets it up, puts it over to Couture, and he puts it in. Don't, when a guy puts you on the empty net, don't try to be a hero and score. Always try to get over the red line or don't ice the puck. I know you get a hero and everybody jumps around you, but coaches remember that stuff.
Hey, lastly, Don, obviously you wore this for moms. Yeah. Arva, tell me about Arva Orr since Bobby.
You know
what the
funny thing is? I didn't know you were going to do this, but I first walked in. Doug was a great guy. Doug, he was a Corvette guy. He was 5 years. And Arva was very, very suspicious because, and when I walked in, and she was very suspicious at the start. She did not take to me or anybody. She always thought everybody was taking,
advantage of
her son and everything. But she got to like me, who could not?
Yes, Don Cherry, Marty Ellsboy on the Coach's Corner on Hockey Night in Canada.